Through the rest of the 50s, the work never stops. In 1956, you make your first Hollywood epic, The Ten Commandments.
Conqueror already conquered?
The first face I look for and the last I find. Mother.
I was thanking the gods for your safe return.
Playing the princess there and here tonight is Nina Foch.
Hello, Olivia. How are you?
Mother.
Mother. What a pleasure it always is to be with Chuck and Lydia.
We have a picture of the Hestons about to leave for Egypt, and Lydia seems to be whispering something to producer Cecil B. DeMille. I won't ask, but he had very special instructions for you, I believe.
Oh, well, instructions for me. Well, you see, he hired this blonde, blue-eyed woman, and then he immediately decided that she had to have black hair and brown eyes. And so after I'd worked on that a while, you remember, Chuck, you and I were doing a scene, a very sincere, earnest scene, and suddenly you turned and you said, she's lost her eye,
yes.
Right?
And so then
DeMille, this distinguished man, he said, don't anybody move, right? And so we stood there, and DeMille got down on all fours and went looking for my eye.
Well, men tend to go to their knees in front of you, Nina. You saw the scene.
Nina Foch, thank you very much.